the most fucking explosive Who shows in a long, long time. Made the fucking VH1 show look like a pile of fucking dog shit. I'm here with Evan, and he's gonna tell us what he remembers from the set list, because I'm brain fucking dead. Evan.
Yeah.
What's the set list that you remember, dude?
Can't explain. No Seeker. Song I didn't know. Fragments. Who are you? Behind Blue Eyes. Bob O'Reilly. 515. My Generation. Won't Get Fooled Again. Kids Are All Right. Pinball Wizard. Amazing Journey. See Me, Feel Me. And then an acoustic track that I didn't know.
Teen Theater.
That's the one.
It was fucking amazing. Tell me what you thought about that show.
Fucking incredible. Fucking kill.
Amazing. Well, I'm right there with Evan. This is Ozzy from Hoolapalooza.com saying, whoa! Here from Hoolapalooza.com, Helen and Suzanne.
Susan, yeah.
Susan. And these guys were here at one of the most outrageous Who shows in a long time. Tell us what you thought.
No fucking words. I thought it would be good, but I did not think it would be that good. And I just, like, lifetime experience.
What did you think about Roger? Was he looking...
He's so amazing? Good, dude. I got to meet the man backstage, and I'm very shaky.
When you were told you were going to get these tickets, did they tell you who was going to be performing?
Yeah, I've known for a while. I work for Harmonix.
Yeah?
So I've been on the inside. But I guess I didn't really think it was going to happen until it actually happened.
And were you big Who fans?
Oh,
like,
yeah.
Are
you kidding?
That's great. Well, listen, thank you very much. I appreciate it. Ozzy from Hoolapalooza.com, and we're out of here. Bye, girls.
Bye.
Thank you. When I'm driving free. Hoolapalooza.com, we're here. Who are you, man?
My name is Matt Buck. I'm the creative designer of hardware at Harmonix. I've had a spotlight on me today because I decided the colors of the plastic. It was uncomfortable, but also amazing. Because you really can't complain when Pete Townshend calls you out in a room full of 1,500 people.
That's amazing. He didn't like the colors, man. So you must have felt pretty fucking bad.
He felt the same way that I do. More purple, less orange.
Less orange. So are you going to get on top of that?
I'm already on top of
it. All right, man. What about the show? Pure what?
Amazing show. Amazing energy. It's amazing to me that people have been around as long as the Who has can put up that much energy in one night. It made me very confident about growing old.
Well, there you have it. Thank you very much. Ozzy from Hoolapalooza.com out, bro. Thank you. Say it again, brother.
I'm Sean Matisse from Harmonix Music with Making a Rock Band, and I guess my three words would be four. I'm gonna make it four words. That just fucking happened. I was like this close to the
I counted five.
And if you would ask me, honestly, if you would ask me 4 years ago if the Who would be opening one of our like big game parties, I would have told you no, and maybe Candlebox. Maybe Candlebox. No. Like, that was the Who. We were that close. It's incredible. It's incredible.
How did that show strike you?
I've maybe never been so proud of something that I worked on in my entire life. Never.
Sean,
you should be, man, because to get the Who to come to the Orpheum Theater and play for a fucking private party.
That few people, like in a small little venue like that, so intimate, turn around and see everybody standing up, that was fucking crazy.
And it was, VH1 should show that show because they played for you guys like
they
nothing.
Were amazing. They were amazing.
They're
absolutely amazing.
What do we say, Sean? Peter.
What do we say? What do we say?
Peter.
It's another word for Buck.
That just happened.
That just happened. Well, Ozzy from Hoolapalooza.com in front of the Orpheum after a scorching fucking Who show.
Best show ever.
And I tell you, these guys, rock band, should really be proud. Hey, man.
Huge.
Hey, Pete and Roger will be playing, I'm sure.
God, they're
thanks
the best.
A lot, man.
No problem,
take
man.
Care. Beep, woo. Beep, beep. Play the tape machine.
First, nice shoes.
Say that again?
You were awesome. Loved your shoes.
Thank you very much. We're here in front of the Orpheum Theater, and this is Ozzy from HulaPalooza.com. I'm with
Melissa.
And the first thing I want to ask Melissa, Pete or Roger?
Oh, man. You're going to make me choose.
Both of them? Right on. Good choice. Were they both, they're looking good, aren't they?
They look amazing. They have more energy than a lot of young people I know.
And what did you think about the show?
The show is my fault.
Were you a Who fan before?
I knew a lot of their songs, but I never actually...
Yeah.
And I have no idea that they're really good.
Now, when you got the tickets, did you know that they were going to be playing?
I didn't know until I got here.
Wow.
I kept it a secret.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
And you are?
My name's Cassie.
Cassie kept it a secret that it was going to be the Who. And you guys witnessed, I'm telling you, one of the best. Oh, my God. It was absolutely incredible. So you guys had a great time? Was she really surprised? Good job. This is Ozzy from HulaPalooza.com. This guy should be getting lucky tonight. Thanks a lot. Well, I can lay in bed with only hallway ahead and a mobile. Keep me moving. Keep me moving. Over 50. Keep me grooving. This is Ozzy from HulaPalooza.com, and I just am totally fucking amazed at what I just saw.